Another issue that you may want to think about too is the time of year. A lot of times whenever we implement trapping efforts for feral hogs, it may be like it is today, about 90 degrees with a high humidity, and direct sunlight to a feral pig can only go so long without that hog dying due to exposure. Even though we may want to remove those animals off, we need to think about that welfare of that animal in the time that they are in that trap. And one of the things that we can do is we can incorporate vegetation into the trap design while you're building that. Incorporating vegetation will do several different things for you. First thing is it can improve your trap catch efficiencies, because now you remove some of the visual barrier of the trap, where the trap being secluded in the vegetation that you've used in that trap set. Also, it will provide shade for those animals that are captured, where they are able to stay out of the direct sunlight, waiting on you to or while you're trying to get to that trap location to get those animals out. So vegetation is a big issue. Make sure that you can incorporate vegetation of some type, and it may only be tall grass, but some type of vegetation needs to be incorporated into any of those trap dimensions, trap designs, and settings. Another thing that you need to think about on your trap, your trapping efforts with relation to your shading, is sometimes those animals, they need to be left there for maybe 24-hour periods. Direct sunlight can usually result in the death of that animal in less than 4 hours. So many times once those animals die in that trap due to exposure, you have a decaying smell that's in that trap, and that may result in decreased efficiencies of those trap sets because of exposure. So trap sets and with vegetation incorporated will help you out in a couple of different ways. One, it's going to help you out as far as seclusion of the trap and improving your efficiencies based on trap seclusion and removing or reducing that visual barrier to that feral pig. And number two is it's going to be an animal welfare issue, where you're able to keep that hog in more of a conducive environment in the time that it takes you to get to that trapping location. But always remember, if you have the availability, to incorporate vegetation into your traps, and your efficiencies will go up.